It's tapping.
Good morning, Madam. Yeah, today again, we're going for the second lesson of sixth class. Yeah, before we go to the lesson, first, we have discussed something about that lesson. Like here, there are 8 planets in the solar system. Do you know, children, in the lower class onwards, we have discussed there are 8 planets in the solar system. Which is our home planet? Do you know very well? The home planet is our Earth. Earth is our home planet. Yeah, Earth is our home planet. Here we have discussed a number of times the shape of the Earth. The shape of the Earth. So here there are different kinds of opinions are there. The shape of the Earth. The shape of the Earth is a little like a round or circle or spherical in shape. Spherical in shape. So here in our lesson, just there are two persons that discuss the shape of the Earth, like Sundar and Kalpana. They look at the moon. They are on pleasant evening. They look at the moon, and Sundar asked, "This Sundar went to the moon. What would the Earth look like? What he can see from there?" Yeah, Kalpana said. Kalpana told him that they look like that the answer should be easily available from the internet. Internet. Let us come to the lesson. Like here, the globe means here you see children, the shape of the Earth. Earth means it occupies a lot of space. It is not possible the people they can watch the Earth at the same time because it is occupies a lot of space. When it is possible, it is possible only the human being can move from the space. Then only it is possible the people they can easily to see the clear picture of the Earth. But it is so difficult the people they can watch the clear picture of the Earth on the surface of the Earth. So that's why instead of Earth, the people they are using a globe. What is a globe? Globe is a small model of the Earth. Globe is a small model of the Earth. You see from the textbook, you see children, here is a given one such type of a picture. Right. From this picture you can see that the shape of the Earth like that of the moon. The axis also look like a moon. Look like a moon. Yeah. Bring some globes. You see children. Bring some globes to the classroom. You bring some globes to the classroom and form a group. Five or six students form a group and give the globes. Then only the students, they know the clear picture of the Earth. Like the shape of the Earth. The shape of the Earth like a round or spherical or circle. Yeah, here the globe is also to show the clear picture of the Earth, and the land, water, continents, oceans, and some of the important countries of the world also we can easily to watch on the globe. Yeah, doesn't look like an Earth is a blue moon. But it looked like a blue. Why the people they said that the Earth is look like a blue means the large portion of the Earth's surface should be covered by water. You observe from this picture clearly, children. Yeah, this is the Earth. 70% of the Earth's surface should be covered by water. Just 30% only the land masses. So that's why the Earth is also look like a blue. It appears look like a blue. That is my opinion of the people, the shape of the Earth. Already we know the shape of the Earth is like a round or spherical shape. Students, you have one small doubt. What is the doubt means? Now, how would the people to stand on it? How would the people they are stand on it? It is a big doubt for the people. Suppose the human being can stand it. Yeah. Suppose up or sometime from down. Where the Earth is moves around itself means the human being can be fall down. But here the situation is not from here. Because why means the Earth is at act like a powerful magnet. The earth is also act as a powerful magnet. So that's why human being cannot fall from the earth. Suppose you start a journey from one point to the same line without turning back. Again, you reach the same place and come back to the same place. How the earth is look like? The earth is look like a round shape or spherical shape or circle shape. It is the opinion of people. But here's the thing. Actually, the shape of the earth is not clear round or spherical or circle. The top means the polar regions. The polar regions means the north pole and the south pole. The south pole regions. The earth is also pressed. It is also pressed. So that's why the polar regions of the earth should be little bit flat. That is the opinion of, that is the correct shape of the earth. It is not a clear circle, not a clear spherical, not a clear round. But we are thinking that the shape of the earth is also look like a round or spherical. I'll show the picture clearly, like this, children. This is the clear shape of the clear picture of the earth. So that's why the people can use the globe is a small model of the earth. The small model of the earth. Okay, children. Today, this much of topic is enough. Now, I'll give some assignments for you. First one, what is a globe? Second one, why the human being? Why the human being cannot fall down from the earth? This is today's assignment. What is the globe? Why the human being cannot fall down from the earth? These two are today's assignment. Again, tomorrow we'll come back to the next session for the second lesson of the sixth class. Globe, a model of the earth.